a dumbbell curl with a static hold. With this one, you're going to start with your arms 90 degree angles right here. Your right arm's going to hold this while you're going to curl here 4 times. All the way down, all the way up. 2, 3, 4. Finish off the curl. Hold here halfway. Rep this one. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then you're going to repeat it. So you're doing 8 curls on each arm while you hold the opposite arm in a static curl.